AeroSurf Automate introduces a revolutionary approach to inspection automation that makes inspection planning faster, easier, and more affordable. With AeroSurf Automate, you can program and operate virtually any type or brand of coordinate measuring machine, with support for 3- and 5-axis probing systems, tactile scanners, and multi-sensor probes. Automation begins with an inspection plan. If a part is checked manually, such as a first article inspection, the first article report defines a plan to inspect subsequent parts, including path settings. In addition, Teach Mode lets you record selected features to an inspection plan automatically as you measure. Features are defined parametrically, so the settings for existing geometry, such as projection, fit method, and probe compensation, can be modified in real time without having to re-measure the feature. Plans can be created from drawings by first using the toolbar to add the necessary geometry, such as circles, slots, cones, and cylinders. The Automate Manager details pane is then used to enter the nominal and tolerance information based on the values from the print or drawing. The use of CAD simplifies inspection programming. Entities can be selected directly from the model and imported into the plan. AeroSurf automatically recognizes the geometry and adds the corresponding nominal features, including default path settings for each feature type. A related function, AutoHoles, makes it easy to program 5-axis holes by selecting a single hole of each size. Profile tolerance is evaluated in model-based inspections by adding point grids to the required surfaces. If the model contains intelligent MBD requirements, the tolerance values, feature control frames, and datums are automatically added to the plan. Intelligent surface path creation using the surface grid tool automatically avoids holes by adjusting the UV spacing, and the dynamic surface point tool adds go-to points to avoid collisions, while minimizing the path length for efficiency. The inspection path defines how and where each feature is measured. Automate features an intuitive graphical interface that displays path changes dynamically to enable interactive path programming. The inspection path defines, among other parameters, the number, depth, and spacing of points, and the entry and exit, approach and retract, and depth of the CMM probe. For profile, edge, and thickness analysis, the number of points on the grid is defined. AeroSurf Automate provides full support for 3- and 5-axis probing systems, including tactile scanning. Automate simplifies thickness measurements through automatic collision avoidance. When thickness measurements are added to a plan, go-to points can be added automatically to guide the probe around the part. Dynamic surface points can also be used to create a custom path, either by adding points to an existing path, by first clearing an existing path, or by generating the path from scratch by selecting locations on the model. Automate enables all types of constructions using features in the plan, including angle and distance, bisection, intersection, tangency, and limits such as highest and lowest. In addition, measured data can be used to fit other features and to analyze GD&T callouts such as position, parallelism, and perpendicularity. This flexible, object-based approach to inspection planning enables a virtually unlimited number of ways to measure and analyze a part. The sort function can be used to optimize inspection plan execution by reordering commands in the plan. Sorting by distance between command items minimizes total probe travel, and sorting by size can help minimize probe changes when measuring features such as holes and cylinders. AeroSurf Automate simplifies the analysis of complex GD&T control frames. As a datum reference frame is defined, AeroSurf automatically applies axis locks based on the datum order and feature type, and datum features of size can be modified using least or maximum material boundaries, allowing them to shift during the DRF alignment. Automate streamlines the analysis of patterns formed by simultaneous requirements. The under-constrained DRF is first calculated as a single pattern using the DRF controls. If the callouts are to be reported individually, the pattern position can be assigned to each callout. Automate simplifies plan programming using models with associative MBD. Inspection balloons are first added to the MBD callouts to identify the characteristics. The callouts are then used to create an inspection plan. AeroSurf adds the callouts and their associated features and applies the tolerance from the feature control frame automatically. The balloon screen image helps identify the part location of each characteristic in the report. Path simulation helps ensure the safety of your CNC CMM hardware and machine parts through the use of real-time collision detection. During simulation, clearance zones around the CMM sensor turn red if a potential impact is detected. Go-to points can be added at the current probe location and then adjusted to move the probe path clear of the model, enabling on-the-fly path correction. Plans created with VeraSurf Automate are run in auto-inspect, which provides a real-time display of the measurement process. As the part features are measured, VeraSurf updates the calculations, evaluates tolerance condition, and displays the results. When the plan is complete, VeraSurf automatically generates a report. The VeraSurf Automate Report Manager is a flexible, comprehensive reporting system featuring intelligent GD&T, including support for composite position and profile analysis. Full traceability, including the device, the alignment, and the environment, is available for every feature in a report. Flexible reporting features a variety of predefined templates, including AS9102 First Article Inspection. To schedule a consultation, please call us at 888-713-7201 or email us at sales@verasurf.com.